Live, where news comes first. This is WECT News.